Hopefully around the end of summer, this little guy will be ready to go back out in the wild. Hi, I'm Dave Sidden, Executive Director at Wildlife Images, and I'm here at beautiful Critter Creek, one of our prettiest areas here, and it's a simulation of riparian habitat. Riparian, of course, is a waterway, like a rivers or streams, something like that. And one of the newest rehab patients we got in this year was very unique, is a baby beaver. The little guy was without a mom, no chance for survival in the wild. They picked it up, brought it into us. We haven't had a baby beaver in about 20 years now, so they take a lot of specialized care. And it will probably keep him for quite a while. These guys grow fairly slowly. So hopefully around the end of summer, this little guy will be ready to go back out in the wild and we can reintroduce him to the wild. At one point, they were darn near extinct here in Oregon because of the fur trade. Early explorers, when they first came to Oregon, one of the first things they went after were the fur-bearing animals. Beavers' fur was very sought after, very thick. It's very water repellent. They have several layers of hair and it's very, very, very soft. So beaver fur was very sought after and almost led to the extinction of beavers. So now they have a fairly stable population. So they're one of the natural animals that changes the environment in a good way for wildlife. Now, if you'd like more information about Wildlife Images, how to become a member, a donor, volunteer, maybe put us in your estate planning, any of those things, log on to our website at wildlifeimages.org. You can get all the information you need right there. And hopefully you'll see more of our little beaver in the future.